drone is up.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Let's ride.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
Crossed into Barvechos.
Good news. Suenio sent an accountant named Polpo to Barvechos to check out Nidia Flores' books. Word is Polpo is a hawk. He doesn't let anyone cut any corners.
So whether she's skimming from Suenio or not, Nidia is not happy to have Polpo looking into her.
The cartel smuggles its profits into Barvechos from Brazil, and the most of that gets laundered through Banco de Barvechos.
With Polpo already about to gum up the works, there has to be some way we can use that to sabotage the entire process.
Maybe Suenio already believes Nidia Flores has sticky fingers. To know for sure, we need to get hands on Polpo. Our intel places his junior partner and right-hand man, a guy named Wagner, at a silver mine in Barvechos. Grab Wagner, and make him cough up Polpo's location.
A friendly neighborhood CIA officer just sent us a video. Who's got the popcorn?
El Pulpo's right-hand man, Wagner, is at the Sipuco silver mine. Get to Wagner and find out where his boss is hiding.
Tango. I got a third target. Sniper out there. He makes five.
I got eyes on a Jenny.
I got eyes on a sniper.
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
Marking one with submachine guns.
Moving to position.
I'm gonna find a good
eyes
position.
On the target.
Moving to a better position.
Roger. Target acquired.
Ready to fire. Target down.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. They got alarms rigged up. This AO is part of Santa Blanca's coke smuggling operation. Woman's got files for us on all the major players.
Woman in charge is Nydia Flores, an ex-beauty queen turned drug trafficker. Her right-hand man is a dude named El Boquita. Ugly motherfucker. Seems to handle on-the-ground logistics. She's the brains, he's the brawn. Let me get a good sight line. Got the target. I've got the target. Let me get in position. Gage. Lost my target. Enemy down.
Bowman didn't have any intel on what this guy Wagner looks like.
My soon-to-be ex likes to say, when in doubt, ask someone. I think he left the word motherfucker off the end of that sentence. When it comes to my ex, the motherfucker is implied.
Here's target number 5. Sniper at the gateway.
Got it. Moving. I need a better position. Copy. Target marked. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Target acquired. Standing by.
Sniper at the gateway.
Say the word, boss. Got him. He's down.
Another. That's 5. I've got eyes on the captain.
We need that bird approaching. Stay down. I got one narco.
Getting a position. One, let me get in position. Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
Target acquired. Lost visual on the target.
Back it up, they're gonna see you.
Engaging!
Get Get ready. Fire.
A copy.
Tell me where I can find Pulpo's boy Wagner or I start shooting off toes.
You got some anger issues, Wei. But I'll tell you, Wagner was snatched off the street by Nidia's guys.
That's one tango down.
Arms off.
What do we think? Pulpo's boy snatched by Nidia's crew?
I sure as shit don't die.
Hold on.
I sure as shit don't buy it.
I'd say Nidia's got something to lose. She thinks this Wagner guy can help her keep it. Enemy spotted. Spotting another tango.
I'm moving to position. Let me get into position.
Target marked.
Eyes on the target.
Mark the captain.
He's gone.
Weapons case here.
Moving to position.
Let me get a good sight line.
Hold up.
Let me get a good sight line. No target. Repeat. No target.
How's he going to fuck over Nidia Flores, eh?
Por favor, stop this. Sueño Santos here.
You tell me what.
No, take cover. Got the target. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Awesome. I can put this to use. Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Thank you. But who are you?
For now, just know that we're the people keeping you alive. Let's move.
I don't even know why.
Taking a shot.
Bigger problems than bitching about office politics right now.
Pulpo es sueños pinche accountant. That used to be enough. Ever since lo del pendejo Bernie Madoff, nobody trusts their accountants. Es que bueno, can you at least tell me who the hell you are? I know you're not Santa Blanca.
Not.
And Who was it that attacked you?
Men who work for Nidia Flores. It was nonsense. They suspect Pulpo of plotting against Nidia.
Will you excuse us for a moment?
Pulpo and Nidia have it in for each other, huh?
We need to use it to our advantage.
Make them both think they're stealing from each other.
Exactly. Just need to find ways to do that.
We'll get back out there. Get some intel we can use to break that relationship.
Hey, who did you guys say you were again?
Pulpo's cousin, on his mother's side.
People who work for the same man, Nidia and El Pulpo, don't seem to like each other much.
They're naturally suspicious of each other and their intentions.
We fuel those suspicions and we can get them starting their own little war. Got it. I'll fly.
I'm on.
Roger that. I need a better position. I need to get to a better position. I got it. Moving to position. Target
enemy marked.
Roger that. Target marked. Ready. Call the shot. Tango is fucking down.
Got another And baby makes three.
Good. All clear.
¿Cuántas balas para acabar con esos malparidos?
Check this out. Nidia buys her makeup online.
Does that receipt have a delivery address on it?
Why, yes, it does.
Bet she ordered from a computer at that location. We hack that machine, we can make it look like she's skimming cash.
Good idea. Let's hit it. marking a tank leader. He looks kind of skittish. Ideal for spreading a little fear.
Roger. Let me get
a good sight line. Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Target acquired.
I've got the target.
Say the word.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
I have a shot. Engaging.
We're right out of the cage.
He's dead. The lieutenant's on the run.
I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec. Thanks. Check it out. Weapons case. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. I've been wanting one of these. Got a shipping schedule for those convoys of cash coming from Banco de Barbechos.
Should make it easy to cull one from the herd, then drop the loot off at Pulpo's garage.
If Bowman leaks that truck's location to Nidia, we can sit back and watch things fall apart. I'm on. There's gotta be some intel we can dig up around here.
See a second target. Tango number 3. That whip's got an alarm. Target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
You're gonna get made. Hang back. Down, you're giving yourself away. Poke the hornet's nest. They know we're here. Be careful.
Justo lo que buscaba para acabar con esos cerdos.
Armas.
I copy. Here they come. What's the play, boss?
Weapons free, weapons free. We've got some accounting records for a Santa Blanca cash vault in Barbechos.
All we have to do is rob it and pin the blame on our good friend Pulpo.
Sounds easy enough, right? Is it ever?
Hack, this is Nomad, calling from Barbechos.
¿Cómo va todo? What can we do for you?
We're planning to crack Nidia's vault. Gather a team and sit cool till we call you. Be ready to bring enough hands to help haul all the cash.
Está bien. I will alert the camaradas.
Flores hides millions in laundered cash inside the Banco de Barbechos. We're gonna rob the bank and hand
over the
money.
We're the only one to let me drive.
Airborne signals all bad. They're jamming the drone.
We got bad guys. Hey, we got a narco next to the container. See? There, by the drone jammer.
Nitty has been nothing but a thorn in your side and a gun to your head. Give us the access codes to her vault, and Pulpo will make sure she goes away.
Pulpo? Chingao. Okay, está bien. The codes are yours.
This is Nomad. We've got the access codes. You got rebel forces ready?
To make a withdrawal of hundreds of millions of bolivianos. Of course.
Wait for our signal. Nomad out. I got eyes on a generator.
They know we're here. Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out. Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position. Eyes on the target.
Target carrying submachine guns.
Good. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Here's target number down. Five.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got another tango. I got a third target.
Moving to position. Need to get to a better position. We got a mounted weapon.
Copy.
Target Roger. Marked. Target acquired. We got a mounted
weapon. Carrying submachine guns.
Moving to a better position. Ready to fire. Target lost.
That tango's down. I got eyes in a weapons case. Ah, I could use this. Thank you.
tratando de encontrar municiones por aquí.
Eyes on a gun turret.
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. Go.
Copy that.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position.
Got a tango and multiple moving. Civilians around.
Target acquired. Standing by. No target. Repeat. No target. Target's marked. Standing by for go order.
Guys ready? Fire.
Roger that.
Keep up your rate of fire. Take those Sicarios out. Frag out. Fucking hell.
Got him. Taking fire from the parking area.
Find some cover, fast.
Open fire.
Huh.
Drone is airborne.
Bakın, bakın! Oğlum, bakın bunu, direkt bu!
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Got him. He's down.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Helicopter, get down.
The rebels are here. They get to loot the vault, and we get to hit the road.
Chopper, hit the dirt! Tango down. Shot down the helo. Tango down.
Oye, amigo. Mission cumplido. Sicarios are down and you boys are clear.
Muchas gracias. We could not have taken the vault without you.
Just don't... Make sure you spread the word that Pulpo helped you get that cash.
To fuel the infighting, no? Bueno. You Americans are smarter than you look. Gracias, Yankees.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. Hang on, I'll drive. Fucking hell!
Punch it, man.
We've got a location on Nydia Flores' personal computer. Hack the PC and get me the Beauty Queen's dirty little secret.
Don't need that chopper. Stay low. Yo, we got a Unidad approaching. They're gonna see you. Hold up. I'm in. Let's go. On the road, you just hit a civilian.
Got another tango. Got a
moving
tango.
Moving to position. I need a better position. Guns.
I got another. That's five.
Got
Whoa.
The target.
I got eyes on a big fucking house.
Welcome to Shea Beauty. We should drop in and say hello.
Bowman says she's in Peru at the moment. Business trip. But a little recon couldn't hurt.
Target down.
Here's target number five. I've got eyes on the captain. Here's her office. Take a look at that PC.
Got it. Spotted one with submachine gun. Need to get to a better position. Moving to a better position. Target acquired. Eyes on the target. Good to go. Target lost. Roger. Target acquired. I got two Sicarios. Ready to fire. Engaging. Target eliminated. We're cool.
Transferring dollars from Nidia's accounts to accounts that look like Pulpo's. It's artless, but it'll get the job done. The drone is up.
Moving to position. Copy. Target marked. find a good position. Roger that. Target marked. Tango down.
I see a second target. I got a third target.
Looks like they're feeling frog. Clear over here.
I've had it, Poquita. I tell you, no mas. No mas. No mas.
Tranquila, Reina.
Did you just tell me tranquila? You did not just tell me tranquila.
Intel on the movements of some cartel hitman. Let's lean on this fucker. Use him to spread some fear.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Steal one of Santa Blanca's cash trucks and hide it in El Pulpo's garage. When Nidia Flores finds out, she'll blame Pulpo for the...
Engaging. Get down!
Shit balls.
Clear on this side.
Out of the car. Now. Dormitory. Let's go.
Go on with me.
Guys ready? Fire.
I have a shot. Engage. Copy them.
Thank you.
right there.
God damn, that was close. Get ready. Fire.
A copy.
I called Pacatari for some mortar fire.
Target down. No hostiles evident.
Pulpo has a garage in the area. We'll drop the truck off there.
What the hell kind of accountant has a garage?
The kind who invests in all sorts of businesses to help launder his boss's money.
Got an alarm.
Got another tango.
Pulpo, I need you to be very tactful with Nydia.
Jefe, Señorita Flores is either intentionally hiding something, or she is completely incompetent at bookkeeping. From what I can tell, she is using a single entry system while she practices cash basis accounting. With numbers this high, with product at this volume, she should at least know how to use accrual accounting.
She is a beauty queen who started in this business as arm candy.
There are huge gaps in her books. If she were stealing from you, she could skim the cash deposits as they come in from Brazil. She could skim the cash as it's laundered at the bank.
I do not doubt Nydia's loyalty. You will come to Bolivia. You will audit her operation, and you will teach her how to keep better records.
In all honesty, Jefe?
Well, that's it. Now Bowman can leak the location to Nydia's people.
And Nydia will start gunning for Pulpo.
Flag operation has convinced Nydia Flores that Pulpo's robbing her blind. And she's pissed off. She's coming after him, guns blazing. Lucky for Pulpo, his buddy Wagner has been very helpful and gave us Pulpo's cell phone number.
Where are you tracking him?
We think he knows Nidia's after him. He's prepping to leave for Mexico right now. Your team needs to help him get to the airport so he can talk shit about Nidia to Sueño himself.
Copy that. Here's the schedule for an SB helicopter used to ferry supplies around. The rebels need that stuff. Let's go get them for them.
Fuck, engage. Oh shit, here they come. Take cover! Got nothing to shoot at.
Buckle up, people.
Watch it, that thing's about to blow.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger that.
Open fire.
I escort vehicle destroyed. The LT is escaping.
Well done. I'll have the rebels come pick this stuff up.
Grab the stack of tires. Grenade! Grenade!
Escort car has been destroyed. We got more tanks rolling up.
Ready? Open fire.
We got civilians dangerously close.
I have a shot. Engage. Run with a cage.
Check it out on the wrong way.
They're onto us. Stay quiet.
Tango is fucking down. No more tangos here.
Okay, we're cool.
Nidia Flores is out for blood, and El Pulpo's on the run. Get to Pulpo and protect him until he can flee the country.
Drone.
Once he's safe, he'll blow the whistle on Flores and turn Sueño against her.
To the market, Jeeves.
Weapons case.
Jesus is my name.
Nice. Clear. How you guys holding up? Target carrying submachine guns. I'm spotting another tango.
I'm getting a position.
Number 3.
I've got the target. Tango down.
I got eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's just sit tight till he comes out. Here's our guy. Let's move.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. Ready. Call the shot.
Fire.
Engaging tangos. Hostile killed. Grenade, watch out! Looks like we need to... We've got a problem. Fucking Uni Dad's here. Move! It's gonna blow! Take cover. Down! Get down! Chopper! Thank you.
drone is airborne.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Roger that. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Target acquired.
And baby,
I got it.
Three.
Moving to position. Target acquired. Standing by. Say the word. Got it. All right, we're all clear.
Let's go.
I'm in. Let's go.
I got eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's just sit tight till he comes out. Here's our guy. Let's move.
They're on alert.
Ready?
Fire, ready
fire, fire.
Copy. Opening fire. Tango down.
Fucking hell. Bandidos incoming, open fire.
Tango down. Damn, son. Asshole's going to get it. Stay quiet.
Target's present. Get to cover. Move.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Ahead.
Keep covering Pulpo till he gets there. Pulpo is clear. Say again, Pulpo is clear. Let's get out of here. Boom. Pulpo made it to Barbechos Airfield and is on his way to Mexico.
Excellent. Sueño trust Pulpo, so Nidia is in trouble. Looks like Santa Blanca has to start their money laundering operation up all over again. Charlie Mike.
Roger that. We'll be in touch. Nomad out.
We got a chopper coming in. Chopper, down, down.
Get ready. Fire.
A copy. He's down. We're good. We're good. Chopper incoming. Fuck. Engaging. He's gone.